Our mission today here at Goodenough College is to create a home for outstanding postgraduate students from all corners of the globe, irrespective of background.
When members arrive at the college at the beginning of the year, we do a lot of activities with them, a kind of welcome and orientation, lots of social events. And what we're trying to do is trying to build the community together at that time.
We really want to provide a rich and stimulating environment for our members. And we see that happen day in, day out, that international friendships are made here, which often endure for a lifetime.
Because it has a diverse range of students, it means that you create this environment where you're sitting next to someone at the dinner table who's doing a PhD on muscular therapy. So that's one of the things that I really enjoyed about the place.
You almost don't want to miss out on living so centrally, which means, you know, having the access to music or concerts or theatre, opera, that, you know, that's just happening 20 minutes down the road from where you live.
There's a range of scholarships that are being offered by the college. Living in London, I know it's not cheap, and living so central, so close to college as well, is a big advantage if you can get it. And so having the scholarship really helps offset some of those costs.
But I really think that beyond that, what members will get out of their time here at college is what they put in.
So we offer a really broad range of artistic, creative, cultural, sporting, professional development activities and events.
So as involved as they get, how much they participate, how much they contribute, will ultimately play out as to how much they enjoy the college and what they really get from it at the end of their time here.